Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. And today in this video we are going to see about the colorful building material, that is paint. So let us get into the topic. Well, first of all we are going to see about the composition of paint. The first one is the base. It is the principal constituent of paint. It gives binding property, weather resistant, abrasion resistant, etc. And some of the examples of bases are white lead, zinc white, iron oxide, red lead, lithophone, titanium white, which could be seen later the uses of these bases. Then the composition is vehicle, which is very important to carry the paint over all the surface of the wall. It is liquid which carries the solid material of base and helps them to spread evenly on the surface to be painted. It acts as a binder for the base and the pigments. So these carrier should be added after the paint has been bought, like linseed oil, soya bean oil, fish oil, varnishes, nut oil, tungsten oil, poppy oil could be used as a vehicle or carrier or drying oil. Thinner or solvent or diluents, which is volatile in substances, that is added to the paint to make its application easy and smooth. So for example, turpentine, dipentine, mineral spirits, naphthas and other petroleum fractions could be used as thinner. So the final one is the pigments. Pigments is a coloring agent. You could see the white color is given by white lead, zinc oxide, lithophone. Red color is given by red lead. Blue color is given by iron blue or cobalt blue, etc. So some of the other compositions are dryer and the inert filler. So dryer is act as a catalyst and quickens the drying of the vehicle used. Inert filler to improve its durability and to modify its weight. So let us discuss about the types of paints hereafter. In that we are going to see about the enamel paint first of all. So the white lead or zinc white, ground in small quantity of oil mixed with petroleum, spirit and resin material. So that are all called the enamel paint. Dries slowly and forms a hard and durable surfaces. So you could see these types of enamel paints in Asian paints. So that is used for painting doors, windows frames, protecting timber, other wood based products, etc. Asbestos has very high resistance to fire. Its main constituent is fibrous asbestos. So you could see the corrugations here, friends. So it is one of the company which gives the asbestos paint. And then is the cement paint. The name itself implies that white or color Portland cement forms the base with the small addition of waterproofer and accelerator. It is available in powder form mixed with water before it used. And the pattern name of the cement paint is the snow sim. It is very important, friends. So next we are going to see about the aluminium paint. So aluminium powder suspended in the split varnish or oil varnish do not corrode in seawater. So if you are constructing your houses or building near the seawater, you could use this aluminium paint for better viewing. Used as a heat resistance also. So radiators, gas tanks, oil storage tanks. So you could see the Dulux trade aluminium paint. So then is the bituminous paint. Bituminous paint is very black in color. So it is obtained by mixing bitumen and oil or petroleum. So painting iron works under water. So you could see in this picture it is painted with the black bituminous paint. So Ornanote is the one of the company which is supplying the bituminous paint. Emulsion paint. We are very well versed with this emulsion paint. Asian paint, tractor emulsion for the smooth wall finish. So it consists of polyvinyl acetate, synthetic resin as a building material. Most employed for painting steel works which is to be built in the masonry. And that's all for today's videos, friends. If you like this video, thumbs up for my video. Share with your friends. Suggestions are given in the suggestion box. Subscribe for the regular videos, friends. Thank you and we'll see you in the next video. Bye friends.